guys, welcome back to my channel. So, today's video I'm going to is this look. Using this detail makeover make brow palette. Gagamitin ko to as for the brows, for the eye makeup, and the for the contour dito and dito. So if you wanna know how I did this look, please keep on watching. Okay, so naglagay na ako ng face powder sa mukha ko, and let's start with the brow. Okay, so this is how the detail makeover make brow palette looks like. This is in the shade 101. So this is how it looks like. Yung lagyan niya is hard plastic, and when you open it, so there are three shades, yung light brown, dark brown, and yung highlighter. So it comes with a mirror. Yan, may mirror siya. And ito naman yung applicator niya. So my sponge na applicator, and then the brush. This brush though, maliit lang siya tingnan, but it's very, very functional kasi madali lang siyang nakakapag-blend. So, simulan na natin. Gagawin ko muna siya sa eyebrows. A transition shape. So, kuha na ako ng brush. Guys, tapusin ko muna yung makeup ko. Back now, and nilagyan ko na ng blush and then lipstick. So, again, so kuha tayo ng ganitong brush. Ayan. And then, this one. This one. Lagyan natin sa lower lash line. Thank you. So that is it, guys, for this look using the beauty makeover makeup palette. And yeah, so the extra product that I'm using in this look are the powder, concealer, lipstick, and the mascara and the blush. So that is it, guys, for this video. I hope nagustuhan niyo yung ginawa kong look using the detail makeover. And please like this video and comment down if you have any suggestions or